This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Taken down by Healing Wish. Iromise is sent out. Annihilated by explosion. It's down already. But the attacker is down as well. Grimer is sent out. Lissy is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Taken down by Healing Wish. Snorlax is sent out. Annihilated by explosion. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. First strike. Solid hit. Judgment has been dealt. It's down and out. Warslash is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Frostlass starts to attack. It didn't do anything. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Lantern is sent out. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Rogum is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Krogunk desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the red corner! The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lugia starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! Lugia became confused. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slammed up. It's down and out. Poliwag is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Oh no! It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner still can't move. This time, a fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Crushing blow. It went down! Paris is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Restored its health and feels the relief. Solid hit. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner cannot move! The battle has reached its final stage. Slammed up! It couldn't take him! It's down! A choke is sent out. It was badly poisoned! It fell asleep! Harris desperately holds on. That hurt! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Ledyard is sent out. Oh! It's down to the damage from poison. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.